Hey, what's going on, guys? Effects here, and today in this video we have a Jordan Rec walk-on video where I score 51 points. Yeah, I think it's 51. Yeah, 51 to be exact. 51 points, and I'm basically like, I think I finished off. I started like 13 for 14. I scored 40 points at the half. Yeah, I think it was 40 at the half, right? It was some crazy shit. Like, it was actually 40 at the half. I could have actually scored like 80, but like Terry Hubman said, freed a thousand slaves, could have freed a thousand more if they knew they were slaves. Score 40 at the half, could have scored 40 more if niggas passed me the rock. But yeah, in this video, I'm gonna just show you guys like what I do. This is a little, it could be a little tutorial video on how to pure sharp efficiently, how to basically sharpshoot efficiently in this game, because there's a certain window of like learning this game and learning what's open and what's not. That's usually what it, a lot of the times in the beginning of 2Ks, I try to play and get reps in so I know and learn what's open and what's not. That's the most important thing you want to learn in 2K. What shot is open and what shot is not open, what shot is lightly contested and versus heavily contested. And as you can see here, I'll start going over like what in my head I'm thinking about. So basically right there, he's not open. Like him next to me right there is usually an open shot, not even a light contest. Like, but it said light contest, but him right there next to me is not even really a light contest. That's, so you can see, boom, I'm in the lanes always. He made that jumper. See, because I reached and I'm in the lanes, that doesn't even, that probably counted as open for him. Maybe like contest at most because there was a lot of people around me. But if you like reach or you jump to the side and you, like you can shoot, if somebody jumps behind you or next to you, you can still shoot and green that shit open. Like this year, there's a lot of things that you could do this year that's not in previous season. I tried to get that lane still right there. He was just out cherry picking on the fast break. But yeah, I think I'm gonna, because this whole thing is like 30 minutes, so I'll probably go over like about 15 minutes of it commentating and then just play the rest. I was gonna shoot that, but then he stepped up a little bit. But yeah, I'll probably commentate maybe the first half or something. Yeah, the first half is really good, so I'll probably go over the first half. And I'm trying to get the ball here because I know once I get it green, like last year, yo, the fades, if you fade, it's green this year. Same thing as last year. Like if you fade and you're open, you can green it. And if you green, and you know me, I'm just a green light guy. Let me know if y'all want this jump shot video though, man. Like 10 likes on this video and I'll give y'all a jump shot video. Like, and you know what I'm saying, because my jump shot is always green. You're gonna see so many greens in this video. Like I green more than anybody else in this 2K, 100%. Like another green. Straight to the corner. I got takeover in 3 shots. Like I legit green more than anybody else in this 2K. I'm not even lying either. No cap. You see these streamers, you see these YouTubers, they don't even hit greens. They just hitting their shots in because but it'd be big whites. Like my shit green. And that's what I like. I don't like to leave it on, like I don't like to leave it on the hands of the referees. I want my shit to know it's going in. Call it out so niggas could just get back. Niggas don't gotta crash and waste their stamina. But you see the lanes this year? The lanes are sweet. It's like, remember how last year the paint was sweet? The lanes are sweet this year. And this guy was wilding on cherry picks. He ended up messaging me that R Love guy, that slasher that just took it. I'm like, yo, give me the ball. Why in takeover people don't want to give you the ball? Like, that's so weird, right? You can see, I think I hit takeover 3 times this game, and niggas didn't give me the ball all the time. All the time I hit takeover, but they want to give me the ball when I'm not in takeover. Like, I'm carrying you. I'm 3-for-3 right now. I got the most points. All y'all guys got is misses. Like, at least give me the ball. If it's like this, at least give me the ball until I miss. That's what I'd be feeling like. Like, yo, if I'm carrying, give me the ball until I miss. Now, if I miss, then you can start trying to do the thing where you pass around, feed people. But give me the ball until I miss. I'm like, yo, just give me the rock. And this is walk-on with randoms, too. Like, that's why this is crazy. This is walk-on with randoms. And I'm just doing this. Walk-on is, my career is more points. My career, I get like 40K, 35K. Right now, I could get more once I get a starter, but this is like 17K and it's fun. So I get like 15K from here, 17K, and it's fun. I score like 40 a game, so I think I'm averaging like 25, but I played a few games on my pure shot creator. That's green. Look at that. Like, you see how I just gathered space with the left stick? You don't even need dribble moves to gather space. I played sharp all last year with no dribble moves, you know what I'm saying? 6'5 sharp, no dribble moves. A little bit of, I just had a lead 3 because of the, obviously the animation glitch, but I didn't have like the hop jumpers that everybody used, that people was like, people had pure sharps and they were dribbling like a freaking playmaking sharp because people knew what to do, like the certain animations, but I didn't have that shit. I just run around the 3 and just get freaky with the left stick. Like, I'm a left stick god when it comes to this shit. But yeah, what we talking about? Yeah, this game, this 2K19 game, there's a lot of things you got to learn about, like the openness versus lightly contest. You can green lightly contest it. You could green open. You could super green wide open. Like, there's another green. Like, green and wide open is easy. Green and open is easy. Lightly contested is a little harder to green this year. It was way easier to green last year, lightly contested. But heavily contested, you can't green, but the shot can still go in. Mike Wang said that. I don't know if it's true or not in the in like a walk-on set or a park set. I've greened heavily contested in my career, but that's my career. So I don't know if he just said that, and it's like, but it's still coded in that you can green it. We'll have to see when I get deep range Jedi Hall of Fame. But look at me dotting everybody. Like, I dot people still. Like even though I be greening all my shots, I be hitting my shots, I still be passing the rock, dishing out dimes. Like, I got my pink Tims on, so you know I'm fresh as hell. I'm fresh as shit. I think I'm gonna go over half of this walk-on game because I don't wanna make my videos too long. I really don't like super long videos unless people want. That's a bad shot right there. Even though it was lightly contested, I could have greened it, but he was kind of in my face. He like reached a little, but I still could have greened that because it was like lightly contested. Like, if I had more badges, like deep range Jedi Hall of Fame, I could have probably greened that. But yeah, I don't know if my mic might be going in and out because I'm like leaning on my chair and stuff like that. But yeah, we trying to play. I'm trying to look to play. Who's calling me? Oh my god, not let me pause this. We had a short little phone break, but we back. But yeah, right now in this 2K, like I was saying, like, the sharpshooters are really good. It's like, it's kind of like the beginning of last year before the patch, where you could green everything and walk on. If you're like open, you can green everything. Like, I don't even get mad if I miss because I know it's my fault pretty much if I'm open. Because in this game, you could green everything. It was like last year walk on. I was dropping like 60 and 70 last year walk on, 50. Like, this shit is really easy. You can get in, and it's way more fun than, because you can play my career and get like 40k right now when you're not a starter, but shit's boring. Like, this, you could get 15k if you're a pure sharp, and you can 15k in like what, six, 5 minute quarters. That's, you know what I'm saying, every 20 minutes minus the stops and stuff like that at 5 minutes, you get about 60k. You get about 60k points. I mean, 15k points every 25 minutes, so like 30k points every hour. My career game is 12 minutes, and you get like 40k points. So it's not the same. And obviously, you have to do good. You actually have to. You can't get a game where your team is just getting shitted on and you getting your shit cruised. But this shit, honestly, you actually can get like good amount of stats and walk on if you're a pure sharp. I don't know what this shit is for bigs, but yeah, set screens and just roll and pick and pop, that shit will give you a lot as a pure sharp. But just running around and shooting threes will also give you a lot. But look at that D. See the way his arm got into him? Like, I play D with this guy too, because he's 6'6". Like, this guy is the perfect, this is the perfect build. Like, I'm telling you, this is the best build, the best sharpshooter build in the game. My last year's build was 6'5", and I didn't even need him to be 6'5". Like, I could have been taller, but this build is perfect. 6'6", I can play defense, I grab boards, I can help out on boards and everything. Look at that. Hitting him with dribbles too. You seen that? Hitting that nigga with dribbles. Yo, let me know if y'all want my jumper. Like, if y'all want my jumper, comment it up. I don't really get a lot of comments and stuff like that, but comment my you want this jumper. Like, ask me, jump shot, and I'm gonna make a video on it. If I don't get too much, I'm keeping this shit a secret, because this shit is glitched. This shit is all greens on every one of my builds. My pure shot creator, this shit is wet. This build, this shit is wet. That's green too. That's green, but it's not green. That should have been green. I just released it because I backed up. Yo, you can create your space. And now this year, last year, if you were like behind your own defender, it was harder to shoot. Like, it was weird last year. It would sometimes say you were lightly contested. Like, but this year, this shit ain't cruised. But yeah, once I got my takeover badge, and look at that. You get your takeover badge, and people do not want to pass you the ball. That shit is so weird. Like, you get your takeover badge, they don't want to pass you the ball. Like, I'm telling you, I scored 40 and a half, and I could have scored, like, way, 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 way more. But, yeah, just cooking up, behind the back, dribbling. I go there, hit him with the corner, boom, green. Went to the midi. Sometimes don't, as a sharpshooter, you don't always want to take the three. Run to the midi and take the midi. Your midi is just as high. You know what I'm saying? You could take that midi, that shit gonna be green. Oh, he snapped me. What he broke is a joke. Oh no, he actually got the foul. But yeah, sometimes you don't always want to take the shot. Sometimes you can take the middies, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I don't want to talk for too long, so I think I'm gonna just let the video play out. I got enough talking in, I'll let it play out to maybe half. Maybe I'll let the video play out the whole 30 minutes. Nah, I'm gonna let it play out to the half. But yeah, this is the best sharpshooter build. I'm gonna make a video right after this, showing like the exact build and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm out. Peace.